With the plyometric single leg hinge, you're going to add a little hop when you come up. So reach down, use your backside hand to come up and hold. What that looks like from the side is, look out, this leg comes up, this arm comes up, reach back, pull it back, and hold. So the challenge is in both the hold and getting up off the ground.